Hello. Hey guys.
Hello.
Welcome back to another video.
Yeah.
Today, me
This
and
is
Dieblock
texture
Attack.
packs.
Yes, texture packs. Today, me and Dieblock
Yes.
Attack, texture packs. That's it. Okay.
Just texture packs.
Without further ado, today we're going to be having a look at the top five Nintendo.
Top five.
The top five. Your top five
Texture
Nintendo texture
packs.
packs. As you can see, they're very
Utilities.
organized. Yeah, utilities. All right, let's go. First texture pack is called Big Brain UI. Yes, it's very smart texture pack, like it is said in the name. Now let's just take a look, okay? Whoa! No. Hey. Okay. So essentially, this pack makes it so any blocks that has info, such as brewing stands, will now tell you everything you need to know about how to brew and what you can do with them. For example, the brewing stand, as you can see, has all the different combinations of potions you can make, and it tells you exactly all the steps to make every type of potion. For example, if you want to make invisibility, it tells you what to do to get to invisibility. So you get water, you get your nether wart, and then you get your golden carrot, gives you night vision. Then you put a fermented fire spider eye, and that gets you invisibility. This is also the case with furnaces, which now give you indications on how much blocks a fuel source will now smelt, starting from the lava bucket, 100, and a coal, which is 8. This also evidently works with beacons, which will now show you how much you'll need to power a beacon, how many blocks, and what powers you can get. That's normal. And it'll tell you how much lines you need if that's not very clear because of the little. So that's pretty useful.
Hey guys, the next texture pack is Visible Ores, a super useful texture pack to locate and relocate ores. It's probably for redstone, diamonds, lapis, more diamonds, emeralds, more diamonds, gold, copper, iron, more diamonds, coal, and quartz. So it even works in the Nether, as you can see. And I think it gives the ores a lot more of a popping color and actually lets you able to see these ores 100 times better. So if you're in a mine, then I reckon you'll be able to find every single ore on your list of what you wanted to mine. So let's find an example. Look at all these ores. Tons and tons of ores. I've already found at least 20 diamonds. If I look straight down. Hey, what is that? Oh, it's a spawner.
And the next texture pack is Visual Enchantment. Now, thanks to this pack, you'll be able to see a little icon next to the enchantment telling you what it does if you have any doubts.
This next texture pack is the Leaves Decay texture pack. So that texture pack allows us to see when our trees are, well, no longer living. So it's perfect texture pack for when you want to be able to deforest quickly and efficiently. So if I were to break a tree, let's say I'm deforesting, deforesting, deforestating. If I was deforestating and I was trying to break some trees, this one's still alive, so this one's not gonna like break down. I wanted to make a big area I can't build because that's still there. And right now, I think I've broken all the wood, and so I'm just gonna keep mining some other trees, and I go back like, wait, I'm gonna have to wait more, and either that or break every single leaf block immediately, like individually, instead of being able to just let it go while you do the other trees. So you're gonna have to go over here and then break this, and look at that, changes color. That means now it is the leaves decaying, and they're gonna get destroyed, just like this one. And if you can kind of see, the color that the leaves make when they're destroyed are a little bit different. Like this is more green, and this is more like brown, khaki-ish.
And the next pack we're gonna be having a look at is Easy Farm. Without a pack from Bubba, it's pretty hard to tell which ones are growing and which ones are not. Now, this is where Easy Farm comes in. What it does is essentially puts a little white outline around your crops, It makes it way easier for you to distinguish which ones are growing and which are not. Anyways, with that, thank you so much for watching, and if you've enjoyed the video, feel free to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!